What up? This is Star Stars of Verse Wisdom. What's good, Bull Gang? Hey, Taurus. Hopefully, you guys are doing well. If you are new to my channel, welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. How you doing? What's good? Hope y'all doing well. All right, this is going to be for Taurus Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, as well as North Node. This could be involving a soulmate, a twin flame, someone from your soul tribe, family member, friend, anyone or anything involving love or in general in the next 7 days for the sign of Taurus. Energies can be vice versa, so get in where you fit in. You'll know who you are in the story if you are keeping it 100. But then again, messages may or may not resonate for you. If they do, please do like, share, subscribe, comment down below, let your girl know. All right, thank you. If you would like to donate to the channel, that information is in the description and very much appreciated. And if you would like to get a personal, that information is down there as well. All right. But anyways, Taurus, let's get into it. All right. So I feel like some of you guys could be releasing a commitment, and I feel like voila. Wish fulfilled. All right. So releasing some type of commitment could be a wish fulfillment for you here. All right. But I got pre-channel messages for all the signs. So yours is comedic science. So some of you guys could be studying comedic science. Some of you guys could be learning it. Some of you guys could be needing to look into it. Okay. Maybe you have some type of comedic ties. All right. To Kemet. All right, KMT. I'm also getting a tattoo. All right, so it could be a comedic tattoo. TT could be someone's name. All right, this could be surrounding a wife. All right, I feel like someone could be fearing that this wife is too beautiful. Okay, so somebody could be, a little insecure because their wife is fine as hell or something like that. I feel like someone could also be fearful of their looks and they are beautiful. Okay, so if this is you, Taurus, and you feeling like you ain't, you ain't all that and shit, Taurus, you are the Empress. Okay, look. Say it with me, okay? I am beautiful, all right? No matter what they say, okay? Because words can't what? Okay, Christina Aguilera, words can't bring me down, all right? So if some of you guys are, you guys could have like a little thoughts or, people in your mind, in your memory that, may have said negative things about you or made you feel insecure or made you feel like you weren't, like you wasn't beautiful, but you are, all right? I'm definitely getting that someone sees you as beautiful. Someone sees you as the one. So I feel like even if I'm also getting some of you guys, your looks could have changed in some type of way. And I feel like this person still sees you as the one. Someone sees you as, someone who could be in Hollywood. So this could be somebody that's a star, okay, in Hollywood already, or someone who's an upcoming star. Somebody is talented ASF. Okay, somebody's talented as fuck. You could be seeing, this could be you, how you see someone. They could be beautiful. Maybe this person scares you. All right, this could be your wife, or maybe you're afraid that this person is somebody's wife and you like them. That's the one, though. Okay, so somebody could be looking at somebody's wife like, but that's the one. All right, like caramba. So, I feel like somebody definitely is destined to be a star. I feel like there is some type of, somebody may have moved to the States or have moved out of the United States. And I feel like now someone's gifts are showing, or now someone's talents are showing. I feel like people could be noticing this. All right. You could be noticing this person, or somebody could be noticing you, Taurus. All right. I feel like some of you could be out of the United States, or some of you guys could be destined to move out of the United States at some point. Hold on, let me see if I could lighten this up a little bit. Ooh, I like that. Okay. So some of you guys could be married. All right. So if you are a wife, I feel like some of you guys are your husband's equal. I feel like y'all do things 50-50. Okay. Or if you guys are looking for a spouse, a wife or a husband, I feel like you guys are like, nah, I want shit 50-50 in relationships. Wasn't that Beyonce? The shoes on my feet. I bought it. The clothes I'm wearing. I bought it. The house I live in. I bought it because I depend on me. If I want it. Okay, so I feel like somebody definitely is like, my husband is my partner, my husband is my teammate, but my husband don't make the bread for me. Okay, I make the bread for me. Okay, I feel that. Okay, so somebody gets the bag and so does their husband, okay? Somebody could take care of themselves. I see a wealthy couple. I feel this couple is destined to be wealthy here. All right, so this could be you. You could be with somebody here who is the one who is beautiful. You could be a star, they could be a star. I feel like you could be getting some type of downloads or information in your crown chakra. This could have to do with your hair. You could feel tingling in the middle of your head, okay? You know where your hair grow a lot. I feel like you could be feeling some type of tingling or itching, or could be like constant itching. You could be picking at your head or something. I feel like that's because you're getting some type of intuitive downloads. All right, symbols. You could be seeing numbers: 444, 888, 777. All right. Also, one Elohim. Okay, so I feel like some of you guys could be moving towards the belief of one Elohim, one God, one all. All right, ALL. And I'm also getting that some of you guys could be believing or understanding or overstanding that there is a feminine aspect to the Most High as well as a masculine aspect. It's like a masculine and feminine aspect to God. Okay, so I feel like some of you guys could be studying that, learning that, believing that. Okay. But I'm definitely getting that some of y'all could definitely have a tie to comedic science, all right? So I feel like if you guys stay trapped in some type of fear, it will create a block, okay? So you could be trapped in fear about a connection. Hold on, let me see something real quick. All right, so yeah, I feel like some of you guys could be, if you stay trapped in your head about a connection or something like that, I feel like that is going to create some type of block for you. So be careful with that. But let's see overall energy for Taurus in the next 7 days. Something was about to, okay. So some of you guys could be getting some type of windfall, and I feel like you are getting a warning attached to this windfall. All right. So if you guys are getting some type of winning, earnings, lump sum, something here, I feel like whatever this windfall is, I feel like there's a warning here attached to it. I'm getting the warning is don't spend it all. Okay. Don't blow that shit. All right. Some of you guys, this could be something nationwide. This could be something from the government or something like that. All right, this could have to do what's the stimulus or something, or the stimulus package. I did see something about what people may get the 600 or something like that. So I feel like, yeah, there is a warning attached to this here. I feel like you are getting a spiritual warning, so be careful with your money. All right, some of you guys could be spending too much money on beauty stuff. Okay, so be careful. Try not to spend all your 600 on your hair and your nails only, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Or some shoes, because some of y'all could be a little obsessed. Okay, some of y'all could be a little obsessive. This could be with shopping or something like that, or this could be with your home. Some of you guys could be obsessed with, buying shit for your home, buying beautiful stuff for your home. All right, so just take it easy with your monies. All right, so that you can still have it. Some of you guys, someone could be obsessed with you guys in the next 7 days. I feel like you may decide to not communicate with this person. Maybe this is somebody you used to party and drink with. Somebody could be drinking and partying, and I feel like they may want to hit you up, or you may want to hit this person up, but I see no communication here. Yeah, I feel like, but somebody is does not want to end a situation here. Somebody is trying to stop a ending here. Yeah, but I feel like somebody's like, but wait, and somebody's like, but no. Okay, and somebody's like, but wait, and somebody's like, but no, though. All right, so that could be going on for some of you guys here. Let's see, and the present, and then the next 7 days for Taurus. So current energy. All right, so I see stability here. I feel like you guys have stabilized a relationship here, or stabilized yourselves despite a liar here. All right, somebody could be gossiping about a stable relationship, or gossiping about someone getting stable. Yeah, I feel like this could be someone who is mourning over a loss here. Maybe someone lost to a twin flame, or someone could have lost because someone went towards their twin flame, all right, or went towards a marriage or a commitment. elsewhere. Yeah, someone could have moved, and I feel like now somebody wants to fight, all right, because somebody is manipulative here. I feel like somebody is definitely wanting to fight, and I feel like they may need to get blocked, okay, because I feel like there is a twin flame situation, a union or a marriage, and I feel like somebody could be just lying, starting rumors about it, because someone's overly emotional and manipulative here, all right? This could be a Leo, Aries, Sag, or a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Yeah, I feel like somebody is fantasizing about somebody else, and I feel like they keep fantasizing about this person, so they keep trying to create illusions for this person. I'm hearing to come back. Yeah, this could be an air sign, a younger air sign, a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This person could be talented, okay? That could be the star. All right, but let's see. I feel like somebody definitely needs to protect a union or a partnership or a relationship. All right, let's see in the next 7 days. I'm hearing protect a love because I feel like, yeah, that's the best outcome. I feel like having a new beginning is the best outcome here. I feel like someone is stabilizing their money. I feel like somebody's dreams are about to come true with a boo, but I feel like somebody has to decide to move forward here. All right, yeah, somebody is going to decide to separate here from a liar, but this could be a mother, okay? This could be a baby mother, a mother figure. But yeah, this person may be upset about this in the next 7 days, but I feel like somebody is getting caught being sneaky, being a liar, and being greedy, all right? And I feel like that is going to result in some type of grief for this person. Yeah, I feel like somebody is balanced. They can see through the bullshit. This could be a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This person is balanced mentally. This person is not playing no games here. I feel like somebody's like, nah, I see you. All right. And I feel like now somebody is going to be in grief, you know, because this person is mature, is wise. Yeah. And I feel like now this person is moving into complete financial stability. So somebody is going to be feeling a loss or feeling grief because somebody is about to be boiling. Okay. And I feel like somebody else is going to be cold because they're like, nah, I'm going to be cold towards you because all you bring is conflict to the table and I don't need that. Okay. So I feel like the best outcome would be to have a new beginning here and separate from this liar, because I feel like it's just going to, you know, it's a loss between you and someone here. It could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, a Leo, Aries, a Sag, but I feel like you guys are moving into complete financial stability, and I feel like you guys are going to have to be cold instead of going back and forth and hiding your feelings. So some of you guys are going to have to stop because y'all trying to hold on to something, hide your feelings about not wanting to deal with it, but then at the same time, you keep going back and forth. Being stuck in fear, Taurus, will create a block for you, all right? So, yeah, I feel like y'all trying to hold on for dear life to something that was unstable from the jump. But somebody's intuitive and they can see the truth, all right? So you need to see the truth, Taurus, or you can see the truth. You may be intuitive. Good news is on the way, all right? So anyways, till next time, Taurus. Later.